I had a special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full.
It's no biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit. Do to make it out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run!
Yeah.
Strong, Sam. Got it. Thank you. You can do it. Strong, Sam. Thank you. there, Sam? The hospital I was staying at was crushed by a bridge. Still have nightmares about it. Still hear the crack before it all came tumbling down. I've been scared to death of bridges ever since. And, yeah. I know how that must sound, considering we're on Poyer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. You can do it.
Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam.
do it.
Ah.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey, Sam. Do you remember your own birth? Me, I remember being inside the womb. I wasn't alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat. Hers. And Loch Ness. We were conjoined twins. One and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us. The surgery. The operation was successful. We were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy to her joy. Her pain. Joy to her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us. One we share. Our own private Chiral Network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lachna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. A network that could unite everyone, no matter how scattered or different. That would make us whole. It wouldn't be about bringing people into line. It would be about bringing them into the fold, where they would share, share alike. I knew it could change the world. With Amelie's help, we finalized the Cupid design. But after the attack and the birth, everything changed. For the first time in my life, Lachna wasn't there. But I'm not alone anymore. I can feel her again. She's close. Thank you, Sam. I feel whole again. You and me, sis. Me and you. Sorry, Lachna.
Hmm.